I don't think that we fully appreciate the contributions that Marvin Arrington made to the city and to the state.